สวัสดีค่ะ Melomi by Nina today will introduce a new place to chill especially for people who would like to have a little bit of change and looking for a new environment while at the same time get yourself pamperedWell, first off, let's have a look inside this shop and let's have a little bit of chit chatting with the owner.
สวัสดีค่ะ
สว
ั
สดีค่ะ
How are you today?
Yes, I'm very well.
Your shop looks really, really nice.
Thank you.
Can you please tell me a little bit about that?
Oh, for my shop, this shop is has been open only for 3 months and is located on the under the Amara residence.Very well located because it's easy to see from the street front, you see, and very attractive for the, you know, the outside of people come to the Bangkok hospital.
Why did you choose to open a nail shop?
Why? That's the question. It's because I'm normally love to look after myself, my nail, my body, and it's like everybody dream. I was a dream, so I was own a small business.
So what's the inspiration of this shop?
Actually, my inspiration is for my decoration. I have my interior. Yes, she know me. She know my style, and she know my. Actually, she did for my home. So at my dress up room. Yes, I have quite a big mirror with you know, buff, light buff. Yes, quite
the
Hollywood style. Yes. So I think it's quite nice if I can move that
to here.
Yes, and show the, you know, the nail polish because someone when they look inside, they can see the nail polish in front of our.
Yes, yes.
So they know this is a nail shop.
So is your passion come true, Ashley?
Finally.
So talking about the nail polish, for example, if I'm a customer for today and I would like to get my nail done.
Welcome. More than welcome.
I would like to ask for your advice. What would be your advice? And in terms of colors, for example, what's in trend?
Oh, I see. For the trend right now, I think people tend to do the gel polish more than the nail polish because the gel it can more durable and last long up to 2 weeks, at least 2 weeks that they coat. Yes, and we have many color of the gel and also the nail polish. So for gel is for people who hard duty on working. So people tend to do the nail polish more than the normal one. But for you, I think you should do something very exciting, you know. Such as we also have the paint like this one or this one.
Like this little thing.
Yes.
Cute.
Yes, it's for the Buttercup shop, our neighbor shop. Yes, we do for their fans and this other
the painting. Little
teddy bear. Yes.
Can kids do that too?
Yes, many kids, Japanese, a Thai kid, come and you know they do the quite this paint.
The little bunny.
Yes, the painting and this painting too, so very popular. And this painting very popular for adults. They love to do some, you know, not that much, but can be like some
fashionable.
Yes.
But apart from the nails, what are other services that you have?
We have the nail polish, the painting, and also the paraffin treatment.
Paraffin, this one?
Yes, very popular. And the painting and the gel. And we also have the wax treatment.
Waxing.
Yes, waxing, body waxing treatment. We have a private room. Yes, we extend.
At the back.
Yes, at the back. We extend the shop to be the private room for body wax and the nail treatment. Yes, should be open next month, I think. And also we have for kids.
Oh, that's for kids?
Yes.
That's a little picky on it.
Yes, picky pain. It's a non-toxic and odorless. So it's a water-based actually, so it's not harm to the kids. So I test with my kids.
Your
so yes, that's why it's no harm, no danger.
She loves it.
Very much.
Well, after hearing you talk, it's actually feel like,
would you mind?
Not at all.
I can ask you to try one of our signature spa treatments from OPI, maybe.
Sure.
Okay.
And here comes the moment where I can mellow myself while sitting on a massaging chair and get the foot spa with nail treatment done.
I'm feeling great, like a princess, Ashley.
and you choose the painting already?
Yeah. Okay. That would be the secret. I'll reveal it later.
Okay. And okay, I will let you enjoy with my stuff. So have a great day.
Thank you very
much. I look forward to welcome you again.
Of course, I'll see you next time again.
Okay.
Thank you for having me here.
สวัสดีค่ะ.
On the next stop, we will move into a nearby restaurant's cafe. Those who love to hang out in a nice, warm, cozy atmosphere, don't miss it after the break.